हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज विधि मिस फ्रॉम सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ मैथ्स टीचर। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद चैप्टर नंबर 10 मेजरमेंट एक्सरसाइज नंबर 10E एंड स्टार्टिंग एंड कंटिन्यूइंग विद द क्वेश्चन नंबर 3D पार्ट। सो लेट्स बिगिन। रेनू टुक पार्ट इन अ 100 मीटर रेस। ओके, शी फेल डाउन आफ्टर रनिंग 80 meter 20 centimeter. What distance was left to run? See, Renu, she participated in 100 meter race. So, when she started running, she covered the distance of 85 meter 20 centimeter. So, after that, she fell down. Then, how much distance was left to run? Okay. So, how do we write? Total race, how much? 100 meters. Meter I'm writing here. Okay, then she fell down after running 85 meter 20 centimeter. So, fell down. Fell down after 85 meters and 20 centimeters. So, 20 centimeters. So, this is the column of centimeter and there is no digit. I am writing 00. What distance was left to run? So, what we have to find out? Distance left. Okay. Now, children, what do we do? Tell me. We will subtract total. This is the distance of that race was of 100 meter race and she fell down after completing 85 meter 20 centimeters. So, how much distance was left? So, 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 2 can we do? No. We will borrow. But next place is also 0. So, this 0 will borrow from the next place. Here also 0. This 0 will borrow from the next place. Here it is 1. So, I am borrowing 1 from here. This will become 0. It has become 10. Now, this 0 will borrow 1 from here. So, this will become 9. This will become 10. Now, this 0 will borrow 1 from here. This will become 9. And this will become 10. 10 minus 2 is 8. 9 minus 5 is 4. 9 minus 8 is 1. Okay. So, this much distance was left to covered. Hence, 14 meter 80 centimeter of distance was left to run. Clear everyone? Okay, now come to the E part. A chocolate weighs 20 gram. We are talking about only one chocolate. What is the weight of one chocolate? 20 gram. Okay. How many such chocolates can be kept in a box of 1 kg? See everyone. One chocolate weight is given to us when we have to find out how many such chocolates means how many 20 grams of chocolates can be kept in a box of 1 kg. So, how do we do? Weight of a chocolate. What is the weight of a chocolate? 20 grams. Okay. Then, weight of a one box. Weight of a chocolate box also we can write. Chocolate box. What is the weight of a chocolate box? 1 kg. Fine. Now, what we have to do? See, weight of a one chocolate is given in a gram and weight of a chocolate box is given in a kilogram. First of all, kilogram we will convert into a gram. So, 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. Clear everyone? So, how do we do? What we have to find out? हाउ मेनी चॉकलेट्स कैन बी केप्ट इन अ बॉक्स ऑफ 1 kg. सो चॉकलेट केप्ट इन द बॉक्स. हाउ मेनी चॉकलेट्स आर केप्ट इन द बॉक्स. सी वी हैव कन्वर्टेड दिस. सो आई एम वी विल डिवाइड ग्राम विथ ग्राम ओनली. 1000 grams डिवाइडेड बाय 20 grams. क्लियर एवरी वन? सो लेट्स डिवाइड 25 is 100. 0, 0, 0. Now this 0 will come down. 20 zeros are 0. So how many chocolates can be kept in a box? Hence 50 chocolates can be kept in a box of 1 kg. Sorry children, it was not visible. So I'm just explaining you again. 25 is 100. 100 minus 100 is 0. Now this 0 will come down. So 20 zeros are 0. Fine. So what is the answer? 50. Hence 50 chocolates can be kept in a box of 1 kg. Clear everyone? Now next question. Next question is, a garden is 3 kilometers for 20 meter long. Means this is the length of a garden. Length of a garden is given to us. Okay, what is the length? 3 kilometers for 420 meters long. So how do we write length of the garden? Length of the garden, 3 kilometers, 420 meters. Okay, length of the garden. How many rose plants can be planted? What we have to planted in that garden? Rose plant. At the gap of 15 meter. This is the length of the garden, and after the gap of 15, every 15 meter we have to plant the rose plant. So how many rose plants we can plant after the gap of 15 meter? So now what do we write? Gap between two rose plants, 15 meter, and how many rose plants we can planted. So how do we do? Number of rose plants planted, is equal to 3 kilometers. What is given? 3 kilometer, 420 meters divided by 15 meters. Now children, this is a dividend, this is a divisor. Dividend is given in kilometer and meter both. So first of all, we will convert this kilometer into meters. So how do we do? 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. Fine. So 3 kilometer is given to us. 3 kilometers is equal to 1000 into 3. It is 3000 meters. Fine. Now 3000 meters plus 420 meters. Fine. 3000 meters plus 420 meters. Okay. So what is the total? 3420 meters. Now we will divide 3420 meters divided by 15. Okay children. So 3420 meters divided by 15 meters. Now I am dividing 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 30. 4 minus 0 is 4, 3 minus 3 is 0, 2 will come down. 15 1 the 15, 15 2 the 30, 15 3 is a 45. So 15 2 the 30 will go. 2 minus 0 is 2, 4 minus 3 is 1. Now this 0 will come down. 15 8 is a 120. 120 minus 120 is 0. So what is the answer? 228. Clear everyone? So hence 228 rose plants can be planted. Clear everyone? Okay. Thank you, children.